matter what. Well, there is the NXT champion, Adam Cole, and he's not alone, King.
Well, you didn't expect him to be.
Offside Triple H, and let's talk about this Wednesday on NXT, because Pete Dunne, the Bruiserweight, goes one-on-one with Damian Priest. These two have had quite the rivalry over the last several weeks. It writes its next chapter this Wednesday live right here on the USA Network on NXT.
I'm just wondering, are we gonna see a repeat of what we saw Friday night on SmackDown here tonight?
That was Adam Cole defeating Daniel Bryan for the NXT Championship. And you heard from Triple H earlier tonight talking about NXT, talking about Undisputed Era. Adam Cole has held the NXT Championship for over 150 days. Longer championship reign than Intercontinental Champion Shinsuke Nakamura, Kevin Owens, and the man he faces tonight. That being Seth Rollins.
This is going to be very, very interesting.